Alright, we're gonna check out the drug dealers over here. See what they got to offer. Sure, something great. Alright, looks like this is the guy.
Hey, I sourced a new color of yarn!
I wonder what he's gonna say to us. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, okay, sell meth, sell cocaine, sell weed, sell acid. Okay, sell 1 unit of acid for 21, 1 unit of weed for 22. Okay, see what we can do then. So, go ahead and sell it to him. Okay, sold him one. Got 26,000. Okay, and then we sold him another unit of meth. Okay, so this is just a quicker way in general to just, you know, if you don't want to do the buy and sell missions, then, you know, you can go ahead and come to this guy and then go ahead and do it this way, and this is just a way, easier way to be able to do it and get going with it, so... Okay, so we're just getting going on then, selling all these. I mean, as you see, our money is just rolling up. Okay, so I definitely like this, that's definitely a cool thing right there. And if you notice, that is the actual businesses, not, you know, this isn't coming out of your nightclub. This is just from your businesses. So, I mean, if you think about how long it takes to sell this stuff, the meth, the cocaine, the weed, they have to, you know, you have to drive all the way over there, then find people to help you deliver it, and then, you know, with the trash trucks, they have, you know, 3, 4, 5 trash trucks you gotta get in and drive, and they're so slow, or the UPS delivery vans, they're so slow, you gotta spend so much time doing that. I mean, if you think about how much time you can save, you just come here and do this, then it's like, hey, this makes more sense to just go ahead and do it like this. And then you go to all your businesses, you know, you could go to them in your arcade and then just resupply everything in your arcade. I do believe that would be that would be ideal, if you do it this way. So let's head over to my arcade, and I'll show you guys how to resupply everything. So you're making money, but then you do have to spend money, and you know that's to be expected. You know, spend money to make money, etc. I don't know if you're getting a bunch of money from doing this, or if you're losing a little bit of money, you know, we'll see. Okay, so we're going to access the master control, manage stock, okay, gun running supply, okay, so you do need to be in a motorcycle club, you know, to do these, or you need to be in a CEO, but yeah, like I said, you can't just go ahead and come over here and then just, you know, buy supplies for each one of your businesses. And then, hey, if you want those drug dealers on the streets, after everything's going good, then go ahead and tell it to him, and you're good to go. So, alright, so that's the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed.